Hi, Philip here from Sicky Certificates. So we've been asked a few questions about what a pharmacist can actually give you a medical certificate for. Basically, if you can treat the condition with a purchase from the pharmacy, then a pharmacist should be able to issue you with a medical certificate if that condition prevents you from attending work. Or if someone you care for in your household has that condition, you can be issued with a carer certificate for up to 2 days.